Obviously, very early days and investigations will need to continue. But do you see any suggestion in the attack overnight that perhaps could have been prevented by security forces in France?
Well, as you say, it's very early in the investigation. So there's been the suggestion that the attacker, of course, was a career criminal who was known to the police. That, unfortunately, kind of suggests that, with some knowledge, they might have had a better sense of how to at least keep tabs on such people. And I think one of the problems we've seen in recent attacks in France has been, in each case, you've had people known to the police who then haven't been monitored because they've been regarded as a lesser threat. And maybe, just maybe, there's something going wrong in French intelligence assessment or in terms of the resourcing being put in that means that threats are not being properly assessed. Hollande is quite convinced, seemingly, that it's an Islamist attack. Otherwise, he would not have made those comments in talking about Syria and Iraq. What the French are obviously hinting at least, and he said it about Islamism, is that this has been directed by the dying embers of the Islamic State in Syria and Iraq, even if it hasn't been directly planned by them. And as a result, he intends to use France's full force in order to assist in the campaign to drive them off the territory they currently occupy in those countries.